when he
fights. Yeah, I think.
Well, he the one more. I mean, he's the one more. Actually,
okay. Yeah. Oh, okay. I think we're gonna order. My son done moved, but I think I'm going.
All right, we got the two OGs here, Pacquiao. And it's upcoming.
Well, I like Bradley.
You like Bradley?
I think Bradley gonna give him a boxing.
Well, I heard a lot of
people. Pacquiao good. He got that power now. But he's sloppy.
When I heard something, was on his mind. I think he's going to divorce too.
Oh.
And plus he's in politics over there in his country, in the Philippines, so it may not be.
Well, I watched one of his sparring. I watched one of Pacquiao's sparring, and the guy was killing
him. Killing Pacquiao?
Who you got?
He doesn't have a good defense, and he can't fight back it up. If you look at that fight between Pacquiao and...
He likes to go...
But that beautiful left hand, he got straight down the middle, though, man. Speed and power right behind. Just straight. He broke the guy's nose. I think his name is...
Marquez.
Oh man, that was a good fight.
Who was that? He saw that little man, but that little man.